That's spooky. Oh. Somebody's there. Is that somebody? Maybe I should look around. Take this chance to look around, because I feel like something big is gonna start very, very soon. Oh, like right there. There's not really a point to me sneaking around right now, but I'm just trying to see what kind of weapons I have around here. Hey, not a bad idea.
Never even noticed.
So I see one over there, but I'm trying to find the next one first so I can... Yep, there's one there. Okay, let's just focus on getting those two then. Shoot! 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 Oh! It's okay. Over planning. Surprisingly enough, no one's coming up here yet. Oh, crap. Okay, okay. They did manage to break my shield though, which is pretty impressive from this distance. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa! Hey, what happened to his face? Good lord. Oh, that's the freaking machine. Jeez. Okay. Had my fun. Let's get to business here. Oh, there's more! Oh, come on! And we're good. Well, that was fun. Now we can get back to possessing this. We're doing okay, but a little bit more carbine ammo wouldn't hurt. But let's go look at the corpses first, because we might find some ammo.
Here you go.
Hey, you found money inside a bank. Ooh, was that me? Yeesh. Okay. Oh wow, there's a lot of stuff going on around here. Whoa! It's like this place has already been looted.
It's locked.
I'll see what I can do.
I don't need the 80% one.
There.
Thank you, as always. 181. Not a bad deal for one lockpick. Yeah, everyone made off with the money already. Whoa. They don't even bring all of it with them, though. I guess they got the bills. Hey, we've never even seen any bills in Colombia, have we? It's always been coins. Ooh. Seems like a secret might be in there. Let's check out the other side. This is not me, right? What the hell is this? Oh man. I guess there was a fight here before, but it's been cleared out. No sign of Lady Comstock yet. Don't forget, that's why we're here. No tears. Heater. Come. Oh.
Footsteps seem to go down to the vault.
Oh. We don't do that by going through this door? Not that we can open it. Ooh. Bank of the Prophets. Oh, one place that we didn't go to is the balcony up there. Yeah, let me go have a quick spin up there then. Who are these guys? Founding Fathers? Again? It's the same guys as the... What's that place called? The Fraternal Order of whatever blah blah blah. This looks so openable. Oh well. Oh. Surprisingly didn't hurt. Wait, then where does this go? Lady Comstock. A lady with a sword. Oh. There's a lot of doors that don't seem to be openable. And that's all my picks back in one bag. Now this area is a little bit bigger than I thought it would be. Whoa. Oh, okay. That actually scared me. Ooh. Yeah, this place has been ransacked, and there! Now we see some bodies. Whoa! That's... Oh,
50%.
Look.
What's that?
50% of everything people earn here goes right to Comstock as a tithe.
I gotta get me a job in the profit business.
Who wouldn't want to be a prophet? Worshipped by everybody. Although the whole taxing thing really reminds me of Andrew Ryan. The Great Chain! Jeez. Blood to salt. Enemies provide salts upon death 40% of the time. Wow. That's really not bad. What is that, Ah, why did it have to be this slot of all things? This is really not bad. Because I'm thinking, if you use this in conjunction with Return to Sender, wouldn't that be really good? Because Return to Sender, it's a shield that uses salts. But then when you kill somebody, you get the salts back, so you can keep continuing to use it without ever breaking into your shield or your main health. Oh. The moment I equip this, though, will it decrease my ammo? Let's see. Ah, okay. Okay. My clip size is the 12, but my overall ammo capacity is still the same, which is nice. Let's try rolling with this for a while then. Hey, hey. Experimentation? This late into the game? I'll take it. Feeling adventurous today, unlike normally. Lord.
All right, let's see. Type three letters to spell the voice.
Wait, where are you?
Letters.
V-O-X. Try the typewriter.
Wait, where did you even look at? Oh! The cipher, right? Is that what you were looking at? Wow.
Odd.
Impressive.
Look.
What's odd? 9, 8. Well, I just said I'm gonna be experimenting with return to sender, right? So let's go for salts.
Feel better already.
Wow. Money, money.
I know the prophet is a liar, but he cannot be. I know the prophet is a murderer, but he cannot be. For if the future lies only in the imagination of God, why would he reveal it to such a monster?
For if the future lies only in the imagination of God, why would he reveal it to such a monster? Is she saying she is the monster? Huh. She seems to have some guilt problems. Order. What kind of painting is this? I don't know. It doesn't seem very bank-like. Okay, well, that's it here, right? Oh, Lord. Oh. Gotta remember to loot all the dead people in the entire bank. Okay, by the time we get out of here, I expect to be at 3,000 coins, okay? We are at the bank after all. We've been here? Nothing here? You scared me. So now we'll head to where we really need to be then. Welcoming, flickering lights. Oh, it's because the weather is bad outside. Thunderstorm. Oh, was it like that when we got here? Must have been. Bank solutions safe. Not a lock that Elizabeth could open, I'm assuming. If she could open it, she could be a professional thief. There's only so much you can learn from books. Especially if the books are given to you by- Whoa! 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 Alright. We might need shock jockey for this guy, because this guy likes running around a lot. I'll make an exception.
Two arms, brothers!
Or... Is my salt coming back? I'm not really checking. Hello? Well, that was a bit of a waste, but I see how it works. I see how it works. I like it. Hey, who is that? Whoa, shoot! Okay, that's a sniper, that's what. Oh, let's try this out. Hey, now that I get the hang of this vigor, isn't this a little bit too overpowered?
Oh.
And combined with the salt, that makes me much more comfortable with using it too, because what I'm a little bit afraid of is if I keep doing this from now on, and then I don't pay attention to my salts, then boom, I'm done. Because I can tell you, just now, I looked at my salt meter like one time. It was luck that it didn't run out, that it's not because I planned it. Just a little bit too much to keep track of on the screen. Okay, we killed a lot of people just now, but none of them were the crow guy. That worries me. Oh, this is where we need to be. What about the other corridor? Yeah, I know I'm going at this in a very, very non-logical way, but you know how gaming is. You gotta find all the optional spots first. Yep. Huh. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh. What does Lady Comstock have to do with the bank? I feel like I see more Lady Comstocks around here than Comstocks. Oh, good thing I came back. Okay. Yeah, the whole time, I thought that 75% clip increase meant, I'm not sure what the technical word for it is. Is it magazine? Like the overall, the denominator. I thought that's what it was talking about. Whoa! Which made me really afraid to switch it out. But now that I know it's not,
here's some cash.
I'm much more okay with switching it out. Do you want to fight or do you just want to play peekaboo? I am a little bit scared of crows though. I've been attacked by one before in real life, so it's a little bit of a... It was a little bit of a traumatic experience for me.
Booker, grab that lockpick.
There's a tear. I don't think I can grab it. Wherever you're looking at. Oh, the bag? Oh, that's sad. Dropping a weapon creates a ghostly allies. Dropping a weapon? Interesting, but... I'll pass on this. It is interesting though, but... Or I guess I can, you know what I can do? I equipped it. Let's try it out and then, you know, just try it out so we can say we tried it out. And we'll call it a day. So is there a weapon around here? Is there really no weapon around here? I just want to try it out. Because the ghostly ally thing, I never figured that out. Oh! Whoa! Oh! Hey! Not bad. Huh. Not bad, but does that have ammo? Oh. Hey. So, if I start to rely on Return to Sender right now, it's okay if my shield delay, or what's that called? The recharge delay is not as fast, or, oh my god, all these words. The shield recharge is not as fast, right? So maybe I'll keep this for now, because it seems quite cool. Are there situations where I... Okay. Are there situations where I don't want an ally, though? There could be. Like when I don't want to start attacking them yet. That's a tear.
Locked. Elizabeth?
Let me see.
Now when we go back, remember we have that lockpick bag.
It's done.
Thank you. Hey, we might actually make it out of here with 3,000.
Lotessa says the bastard is a creation not of her womb, but of some unholy science.
Elizabeth.
I do not know which is true. The child is no more divine than I. What says that for my husband's prophecy? He begs my silence, but I can only offer him forgiveness. But with repentance, need come truth. Suffer his lies no longer.
So what's your plan if you can't suffer his lies anymore? Lutessa's the bastard is a creation not of her womb. I'm pretty sure this is talking about Elizabeth. Comstock is begging his wife to not tell anybody that the kid is not her kid, because I guess that ruins the holy image of the all-seeing prophet. Blah, 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 blah. Lady Comstock might actually be okay with doing it because she's begging for forgiveness so much, but it seems like everybody has a limit. Music from the tear. They really cleared this place out. What use do we have for money anyway? If you're gonna bring down this whole place. What are these little balconies? What am I looking at here? Oh, they're like safety deposit boxes. That's cool. Oh my god. Damn. I gotta remember to not do that when I don't want people to... I don't want to fight to start. The scroll? Oh! The scroll and two- Oh, if you don't die, I don't get my salt back. I try so hard, but it never works.
And if I do this sabotage, all their patents, all of them, Mr. Fink. Now, why does the Prophet want these two killed?
For the same reason Lady Comstock lies buried. Child.
And why does he want me to do it?
Because only you can make it seem an accident.
I don't think that's the real Lady Comstock. I think she's a combination of herself and my feelings towards her.
What do you mean?
I'm just so angry. At her and at my father. I think she's her, but she's also partly me. I'm not even sure I understand it myself.
Where did you come up with that theory? If that is, though, that's... What the hell is going on back there? If that's true, though, that means Elizabeth's powers probably go a little bit beyond what we thought she was capable of, which makes her so, so scary.
The Archangel tells me that Columbia will only survive so long as my line sits the throne. Yet Lady Comstock produces no child. I have done what a man can do, yet there is no child. I've asked Lutess about the matter, but even she refuses to help.
Even she refuses to help. Would the male one have helped? Well, Elizabeth is here, so in the end, somehow, he got a child. But I feel like this almost confirms that Elizabeth is his biological child, though. It has to be Comstock's line. Well, unless if Columbia falls, I guess. That's the one condition. Huh. I mean, this was quite a while ago. This is before the bank was even made. The bank was made in 1894, I think, when I was passing by the halls earlier. Where did you come from? I don't know.
They loved me, not you! Me!
They loved me, not you? Whoa! Oh, no.
Never mind.
No. No. No!
I'm looking! Salt, here!
much obliged.
I can't, it's not very good. This is not very good. Let me hide in here for a second. There's gotta be salt around here. Good, good, good. Oh, this is the place we were at earlier. Oh, it's the vault. The vault, right. See, now I have an objective to kill them. Like, I have an incentive to kill them because they give back salts. 40% of the time anyway. Oh, you're kidding me. Jeez! Oh crap! That went incredibly well. Incredibly. I'm giving myself a pat on the back. However, if I fooled you into thinking that was skill, let me reassure you, that was luck. That really was luck, but hey, everything worked out. Nice. Now that we have two tears down, what have we learned about Lady Comstock? I'm not sure if I feel- I don't really feel like I've learned too much more about why she wants us to see this. I'm learning about the origins of Elizabeth a little bit. But other than that... Oh, you know what? Now that we're back here... There's the bag of lockpicks. Yeah... Which was... No, it was in the other one. This one. No. Where was the bag of lockpicks? Oh, it's up there. Whoa, you're still here. Of course. Okay, well, screw that then, whatever. We probably have more than enough to get everything anyway. Not too worried. Now we gotta go back to that other location that she split off from. And we also gotta get some ammo because we don't have any. And we can't have that. We can't have that. Ah! Hang on. So the denominator did decrease, huh? Because it was 91 before, wasn't it? Well, I mean, I'm still doing okay.
Here.
Oh, we're not leaving with 3,000 after all. Boo-hoo. That's a gun, right? Thought that was a voxophone. That's okay. And we're back out. Hopefully no more followers. I really don't like those crow guys. Jeez. Uh-oh. And see that thing that I put there, it's still here. It just never goes away. Okay. We've been here already, so I'm just gonna speed past this a little bit. Jeez. Hey, where are the Vox here? How come there are no Vox here? Oh, it's because I killed them all. Never mind. What other location is there? Oh! Lutess Labs! It's gotta be. Oh, but before that... Let's spend some money? Oh, yeah! Now that we know how to use Return to Sender, we should buy that... Yeah, the upgrades. because that is super useful. Send for less. Increases shield duration and decreases salt cost. Sender aid, add ability to absorb and collect incoming ammunition. Wasn't that? Oh, okay, absorbing so that I can use it. Okay, okay. So I was thinking, isn't that what I was doing the whole time? Hey, that solves my clip size problem then, doesn't it? Of course, people keeping pineapples in their purses again. Okay.
Who's out there? Stop him! I'll bleed you.
Oh, you're kidding me! Oh my god, are you kidding me? What did I say? What did I say about the grenade being dependent on me not missing? Okay, I haven't been here. I know I haven't been here because there's still money on the counter. Still going on here. Ah, okay, so it faces the direction I'm looking at, which is good to know too.
Book her a lock, grab it.
Oh, thanks. Cool, cool. Not gonna lie, I'm starting to feel pretty damn good again. Aside from the whole, you know, missing grenades thing. But still, the other one eventually hit that guy anyway. Okay, are we ready? Risk of death or serious injury.
Fancy putting those lockpicking skills to work?
I can do that. There you go.
Thank you, as always. Laboratory Lutes. You know, Comstock said that she wouldn't help me before. Oh! But she eventually did. I think so, because there's no way Comstock would build a gigantic lab in the middle of the most luxurious district in Colombia for Lutes if she didn't do this for him. So I guess the question here really is, what made her change her mind? There's a machine down here, and the cables go up. Whoa. Comstock supported Lutessa's research into the whole terror business.
Comstock has sabotaged our contraption. Yet, we are not dead. A theory. We are scattered amongst the possibility space. But my brother and I are together, and so I'm content. He is not. The business with the girl lies unresolved. But perhaps there is one who can finish it in our stead.
It's not me, is it? Please tell me it's not me. But my brother and I are together. Well, Comstock funding Rosalind Lutes' research is how they managed to get Robert over here. Because otherwise, even if she's like the smartest person in the world with no funds, she can't do anything. Definitely salts.
Perfect.
I don't know what's going on here.
Found some money. Want it?
Dirty Lutes money? Give it to me. What? I feel like the lighting is changing whenever I pick something up. It's scaring me. Oh, I think these are stock photos. Hey, there's the Eiffel Tower again. I was hoping we could learn a little bit more about Lutece, but... What, why does she have so many photos in her freaking laboratory anyway? It's not her home. That's kind of weird. There it is. It's making some weird electrical noises. It sounds like a Geiger counter. Yeah, because I totally know what it sounds like. It sounds like what I think a Geiger counter sounds like. Whoa! You saw that, right? Whoa! Are these objects from other worlds? Yeah. What the? Hey, this machine. This might be a time traveling device.
Comstock seems to have been made sterile by simple exposure to our contraption. A theory. Just as sexual reproduction can de-emphasize the traits of each parent, so goes the effect of multiple realities on our own. Your traits dissipate until they become unrecognizable or cease to exist.
So he's blaming Lady Comstock, but it's actually him. Wait! But if it's actually him, that means Elizabeth can't be biologically his then. Unless... if he went back to a different world. To one where he was... not sterile. How about that? Oh, I don't know anymore! My head hurts! My head hurts! God. Hey. If he was made sterile from the machine, is that the same thing that gave him cancer? I mean, that's totally how you get cancer, right? Look. These objects. But why does it keep looping that? That is so strange. Oh, I don't know about this.
You are!
That's my mother.
I assure you, madam, my sexual interest in your dear prophet is non-existent.
And Madame Lutece.
Furthermore, the man is quite sterile.
It's a lie. Come here, you little bastard! I want her out of my house!
Sterile.
They weren't my parents.
Then what were you to them?
A child that they decided to imprison. I don't understand. Why would the twins send us to find three truths? Were the tears somehow related through a kind of quantum field? Or were they...
Elizabeth... wanted you to understand her.
Who? You mean... Oh. Huh. All right, come on.
So this is something that the Lutece set up, not something that Lady Comstock set up. I guess we have to keep that in mind, because everybody has their own agenda, and if they're showing us certain things, they want us to see certain things.
Comstock seems to believe the child is a result of some errant act of carnality between myself and her beloved prophet.
Ew.
I told the poor woman the truth, that the child was a product of our little contraption, but I think she found that less believable than her delusion.
The way Lutece is saying that, though, she's like toying with Lady Comstock's emotions. A product of our little contraption. Why would you say product? The machine didn't make Elizabeth, right? The wording is a little bit ambiguous here, and in a way that pisses off Lady Comstock, probably. But to me, it sounds like they stole this kid from somewhere else. It still doesn't explain anything about Elizabeth's powers, though, the origins of it. I mean, with the whole terror business, there's so many ways this can go. There's so many different directions this can go in. Ooh. Whoa! His office. That's my office. New York City. Only one obstacle. Hey. What is this? These two people, they have a lot more knowledge of everything. I feel like they're basically orchestrating the entire thing and I'm just a puppet. Oh, so much for things going my way, huh? Because now I really do feel like I feel pretty helpless. I feel like a doll going through the motions. Oh? Why do you want to go that way? Actually, why do you want to go that way? That's just a different way to get over there, right? Yeah, it is. Okay. Back to Comstock House, I guess. Not before stocking up on ammo, because that's always good. 8. It's a little bit of whatever. Can't be bothered to calculate the waste. Oh, now we're here again. I don't like this. What was that? Oh! Elizabeth?
He killed Lady Comstock. Hello, Tessus.
And anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
I'm not even his daughter. I'm just some specimen to be poked and prodded.
No, you are not. Elizabeth, listen to me. What you've been through, ain't nobody in the world deserves that.
Booker.
We are getting out of here, you got it? You're never gonna have to look back.
I think Booker and Elizabeth have developed a real bond here after all this time. Speaking of which, remember that one voxophone that I missed and found on the wiki? I was getting the impression from it that Elizabeth is Booker's daughter. I don't know how, but if you think about how we just learned that Comstock probably stole this kid. Oh! Remember the ice cream shop? When Elizabeth and Booker were talking about his daughter? He gave an answer that was like,
"This is not my mother. Neither are you. He killed you both. Guess it's me. I know you hate me for not being your daughter. And I hated you for not being my mother. Come, Elizabeth."
Oh god, again? Anyway, Booker said that his daughter, he didn't say she's dead, but it didn't sound like she was around anymore. I think I'm onto something here. Yeah, keep getting me, keep getting me. Oh, my shield. Gotta be careful about my shields. Oh. Whoa! Oh lord, they keep bringing back the same people!
Victim! My days of
victimhood are done. We must forgive each other. Because there is one far worse than you or I.
The Prophet killed me.
Because you wouldn't keep his secret.
If that's so, then why am I alive?
Not in this world. Maybe this is you in another. A world where you never meet him.
Or where I saved him.
I don't know. Is that possible?
Find out, child. Find out.
I was a little bit emotional. Before we move on, again, by the way, fingerprints? We didn't need any of that crap! Fingerprints! Should have just gone an RPG to blow it open. Okay. Whoa, that wasn't. Wait. Was that there before? I feel like things are slowly changing while we're not looking. Am I just thinking that off? Okay, a lot happened just now. I remember I had two things to say, but let me see if I can still remember them. Number one, I'm still a little bit 50-50 on whether Comstock and Elizabeth are blood related or not. Because I do feel like if he really wants to keep Columbia going, which as a dictator, of course he would, then Elizabeth definitely has to be his child because of whatever prophecy thing was said earlier, right? That's an assumption though, so I'm a little bit worried to build off of that. But if it's anywhere remotely true, that has a lot of implications for the relationship between Comstock and Booker. But that still doesn't explain anything about how Elizabeth got these powers and why she's so special. Number two, the thing that they talked about at the end there, Elizabeth said that Lady Comstock is a version of her that Elizabeth dreamt up. And remember, that's a little bit of a callback to what we discussed when we first met Elizabeth, and she was really unsure about her powers because she was saying stuff like, am I tapping into alternate realities that are real? Realities that are real? Or am I creating realities? That's something to think about, but at the same time, in the end, doesn't matter which one it is. When you have that ability to open up tears to any world, any kind of possibility can happen, right? Starting to see why this is called Bioshock Infinite. Why was I here again? Yes, I wanted some ammo. Oh lord. Things are starting to get to the end now, I feel. 600... anything I can get? These don't update, do they? But my god.
Hold on to this? Catch, Mr. DeWitt.
That return to sender vigor is like a gift from God. I don't know if I'm gonna use anything else anymore if I have this, really. Oh my goodness. Look at how much easier it made the fight. The first time I fought Lady Comstock, I was almost dead. By the way, why did we have to fight her three times? Really? If I never figured out the return to sender thing, that would have been so bad. Anyway, Lady Comstock is now resting in peace. Seems like she and Elizabeth are on okay terms for people not being from the same world anymore. It's not like they're gonna get to talk to each other anyway. And we are one step closer to finding out the truth.